How to cure a cancer. What does the fox say? What is the universe? Does God exist? One-handers or two-handers for you? Yo, what is up, guys? Your boy Pillow here. Yes, that is the most asked question ever in humankind, if you know what I mean, right? You feel me, right? This is the question every fucking one asks me whenever I go. World of Warcraft, Hearthstone, Twitch, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Brothers, UGs, Pornhub, RedTube, etc, 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 you feel me? Whenever I go, they ask me that. One-handers or two-handers, Fury Warriors. Single-minded Fury or Titan's Grip. Honestly, I never did that before. I did back in the days with fucking honor weapons and the damage was literally the same. But I said I'm gonna buy one-handers with conquest points and I'm gonna enchant them. I spent the golden enchants as well just to test. Okay, so in this video, I'll be doing my damage test on a druid, resto druid, without any skin, without anything, no interrupts, just pure damage in world PvP and in arena. Okay, so let's go to the clips now and see what is actually better. Lady, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, so no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs, seek it out and ye shall find. I'm old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that old. And I don't think the world is sold, I'm just doing what we're told.
Yeah. What?
yeah, boys, this is it. I mean, I did battlegrounds as well. I did some arenas. I did like everything. Did some duels, and the damage just seemed to be same, man. I just think the damage is same. Honestly, sometimes you get more damage with Vylander, sometimes you do Anders. It all depends on RNG, sudden death procs, wild strike procs. You feel me? You know what I'm saying, right? So it's all about that RNG. But all in all, the damage is same. But I went for 200s, and I recommend 200 just because you will have more HP with 200s because more stamina. You feel me, right? So I would say the damage is same. Go for 200s because you'll have more health. Simple as that. For PV, I don't know. This is just PvP test. I'm out for now. I'll see you next video. Until then, see ya, bros!
Stand the fuck up!
Shut up, you fucking piece of shit!